Hello everyone, Olap is here with my cousin, Christmas Sweater.
Hello
guys. The crossbow and the shield. Now real quick, we're going to be covering the crossbow. Now the crossbow has three unique enchantments. Quick charge, piercing, and multi-shot. Now, if I were to charge up a regular... slow. However, if I were to put quick charge on it, the crossbow would charge a lot faster. It would take less time charging it up. Now, if we do multi-shot, instead of firing one arrow, three arrows at once. However, if we were to put piercing... Okay, keep forgetting, you can't have multi-shot and piercing on the same crossbow. If I were to take... Right now, piercing, this allows the arrow to cut through mobs. Come on, Christmas Sweater. Over here, we have a little zombie thing. We have four zombies. As you can see, all four zombies dead, thanks to the piercing enchantment. Now, the crafting recipe crossbow, if I were to come over here, is two string and one tripwire hook, I believe. So let's get a crafting table. And if we go into the crafting table, after we swap game mode, that will we got the pistol. And I look up. Crossbow. As you can see, it is three sticks, two string, one iron ingot, and a tripwire. Now let's talk about the shield. The shield has no unique upgrades, and so far the only upgrade I know that we put on it, the upgrade enchantment, is unbreaking. Now, all this shield does is block you from projectiles, and if you want to, you can have in it. You can actually put it in the shield equipment slots that you can. Julio. Can you please go up there? Can you please get inside? Tonight and summon a mob. Let's get a. Nah, just on the first air.
Oh.
Now, this, over to crouch. Instead of taking damage, I will knock the zombie back. If you don't do anything prior to having a shield on, you will... Yeah, make sure you, if you have a crossbow, to wait for you to hit the enemy. Before you attack, the crossbow with an arrow on it. Now, if I were to summon a skeleton, we get a whole entire different result. Taking the skeleton back and whatever it hits after the field, making. However, let's do a bit against the mob with the status effect. Let's do the Wither Skeleton. as you can see, we do not gain the status effect or power effect that it would normally give us. However, if I want to turn it down, yep, I will get the wither effect. And slowly die. As you can see, it also has durability. So mending on this also works. Forgot the mending also works on the shield. No, excuse me, sir. Get down here. Get down here now.
I was upset. I wanted to see how.
Alright, so now that we've covered these items, time to cover the blocks that were added into Minecraft.
Why is it so high?
Alright, the first block we're gonna do is the lantern. Now, the lantern is a light source block, which you can use by placing it simply on the ground, or you can attach it to, let's see, not leaves. Let me quickly grab a block. Now, if I were to grab a block and place it like that, it can hang directly from underneath any block. However, it is not possible to just click on the side of the block and place it. It does not work that way. Another block added is the loom. The loom basically makes it easier to make banners. You're capable of as well as the color. But you must have a banner on you first. And if I were to search up banner, we will find these unique recipes right here. These are needed, well, patterns. These banner patterns are needed to make special patterns. Like if I were to take the creeper charge and take a standard white banner and get, let's say, a gray dye. If I place them all into the banner, get a creeper banner. However, we can also do more. We can place the die in. How it looks. And boom, banners make it easy. Another block added into Minecraft is the lectern. The lectern doesn't really do anything special, but if I were to get a book and quill, and simply just, I don't know, write gibberish and sign it. Lord Lapis. I am capable of placing it on here, which as soon as I click on it, I can read what I wrote. You can even tap to get the book on. Now, will these be useful in Minecraft? Yes, they are. Some will be more useful than others. Now, how do you do this with a crossbow? What did you think of all the items in Minecraft that were just added?
I didn't saw the outro.
The what?
Outro.
What do you mean? You mean the one I was just doing?
Yeah.
You mean the lectern?
This is outro.
The lectern. Could there be anything else in this? Apart from those blocks that were added, there were textures that were redone, such as for the weapons. You can see the armor icons look different. Now they don't really change. You put them on, the swords have changed slightly, and that's some of the few things. Some other mobs got some new textures, I believe, like the skeleton.
You probably saw the skeleton had a much more designed.
Let's see, let's actually get one out. Let's make it late night. As you can see, they are slightly more detailed. Now I have what I appear to have a jaw appearing on the side of my face. They still keep the same golden face. Now, those are some of the things that were retextured. Such as the emerald block, which is noticeable. So the gold, lapis, and diamond blocks were alright, so that was the video, and we are planning on doing, and me and my brothers Wacky Cinema and Creep Big Boy Creeper Kid, Ninja Creeper Kid, are planning on making a Brawl Stars video where we utilize one of the four robot brawlers in Brawl Stars and go against the boss, aka the giant robot that you must fight with several modes, ranging from normal to insane. So yeah, if you want to see that video, we're gonna be making it sometime tomorrow or the day after that. And I'll see you guys next time.